Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. In this video, we're going to talk about the top 6 CB radios to buy in the year coming up, 2021. I will only be talking about your basic 40-channel CBs, which should be perfect for most beginners. Export radios, which are popular with most CBers these days, will not be on this list. Coming in at number 6 is the Cobra 29 LTD Classic. This is a highly reliable radio, which is proven by the fact that it has been in production for over 50 years. It averages at around $100. The 29 LTD has many features, but it is easy for any beginner to figure out. The 29 LTD series has many models, such as the Classic, the Chrome, and the Night Watch. Coming in at number 5 is the Cobra LX series. The Cobra 29 LX series has all the features of the 29 LTD, plus a few new ones. It averages at around $130. Some of the new features include an LCD display, a built-in weather scanner, and an all-channel scan. The LCD has 4 color choices, which are blue, green, red, and amber. The LX series has a few different models as well, such as the LX, the LX BT for Bluetooth, and the LX Max, which has many features. In the number 4 position, we had the Uniden Bearcat 980 SSB, which averages at around $130. The Bearcat 980 SSB is slightly different than the Cobra 29 LTD and the 29 LX. Because the unit in Bearcat 980 SSB has single sideband in it, which is what the SSB stands for. If you can find a good working CB that says AM USB LSB on it, it's always worth getting. The 980 SSB has a 7 color display, upper and lower sideband, talkback, and a NOAA weather feature. Its colors include blue, which was in the video clip, light blue, green, light green, red, purple, and white. In the number 3 spot, we have the President McKinley 2, which averages at around $180. This radio also has upper sideband and lower sideband capabilities, as well as a dual watch feature for listening to 2 channels at once, and a weather alert. and the President Electronics Company has always had a good reputation for over 40 years. Coming in at the number 2 spot, we have the Galaxy DX959, which averages at around $180 as well. The 959 is a well-built radio that looks more like an old-school radio, but with more features. It has adjustable wattage, an easy-to-read meter, a Roger beep, talkback, and it also has upper and lower sideband. And coming in at the number 1 position, drumroll please. We have the Galaxy DX979F, which sells for around $170. Like the DX959, the 979 is also a well-built radio that looks more like an old-school radio, but with a few more features. It has a blue LED display, a 5-digit frequency counter for better frequency accuracy, and an automatic SWR circuit. So, just to recap, in this video we have the Cobra 29 LTD at number 6, the Cobra 29 LX at number 5, the Uniden 980 SSB at number 4, the President McKinley 2 at number 3, the Galaxy DX959 at number 2, and the Galaxy DX979F in the number 1 spot. Before you go, please subscribe, and thanks for watching, and please like and share.